A much-needed win for the Stetson Hatters. It all comes together as they knock off NJIT 72-49 to snap their five-game skid.
And to see what they're capable of, to score 72 points, to get everybody involved, I think this is a confidence booster and maybe a start to, you know, a couple wins on the road for them that they need.
Megan Vincent with 18. Camilla Carter, another really good game. She had 16, and Day-Day Banks, 15, 8 rebounds and 3 steals. Hatters go on a 3-game road trip. They're not home again until the doubleheader on February the 15th.